I'm sorry. It happens whenever I have NutraSweet.
It's probably just trapped gas.